Good evening, I'm Sandra Sully. Making news this hour on 10, the mother and son accused of killing Inspector Bryson Anderson will spend the night behind bars. Thousands of mourners say goodbye as Daniel Morcombe is finally laid to rest. State and federal leaders have gathered in Canberra for the COAG meeting. And a pregnant Kate is sent home from hospital. Stay on 10, more news in the hour.